Are you experiencing issues with your phone's compass calibration, which isn't pointing in the right direction? Don't worry, in today's tutorial, I'm going to walk through the steps to fix compass calibration problems on your Xiaomi phone so you can navigate smoothly again. So let's get started. Solution 1. Follow the instructions to calibrate. Turn on the location, then enable data network, open the compass app. The app will usually provide visual guidance on how to calibrate. Typically, you'll be asked to draw a figure 8 pattern in the air. Solution 2. Clear app's cache and data. Tap and hold the compass app, then press I icon. Now tap storage. After that, tap clear data. Next, tap clear data. Now tap OK in the pop-up. Solution 3. Restart your phone. Press and hold the power button, then slide to reboot. Solution 4. Check for the latest software for MIUI updates. Go to the Settings app. Next, tap About. Then hit the MIUI version logo and check for updates. If any updates are available, download and install the updates. And there you have it. Your compass should now be accurately calibrated and ready to guide you wherever you need to go. If this tutorial helped solve your issue, then don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more tips and tricks for your Xiaomi phone. If you have any questions or run into any issues, drop a comment below. I'm here to help. Thanks for watching, and I will see you in the next one.